Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
He sure does. Alright. He is not gonna reach that far. Alright. So I can go underground, which I am. Okay. Climb back up, bruh. Have corpses suddenly become more foreign and gold? Huh. Good question.
Very well have thieves coming out through the floor and robbing us blind, can we?
I suppose not.
You gutless men of the Margaret skull!
Oh, I thought I pressed dodge in time. Doesn't matter, he's dead though. Jesus. Never gets old, bro. I already had to use one. Hey, you. Wake up. You're dead. How am I a traitor? You don't even know me. Get out of here. Jesus, one shot. What? Out of here. Now I need some more medicine. Thanks to that. I don't even know. I pressed the parry and it didn't work, so. Why does he have spices on him? He's. What is he, Indian? Okay. You're dead. Oh yeah, I'm worried about you. Yeah, you're dead, buddy. Woo! Slit his. Ooh, you wrong for that, Arno. Woo! You wrong for that one, too. Alright. I think I made my way in here. Underground. Let me stop. There's a chest here. Nice. I'll take the free money. Free money. I'll take the free money. Easy. Hmm. Oh. I don't even know. Oh my god. Arno, chill. There are way too many people in here. What? Don't have berserk blade, so I'm just gonna have to wait for him. He just walked into it, bro. Why is this door blinking? Guess I can. Nope, I am not going to do that. Nobody else? Okay. You're dead, buddy. Yeah, I know it hurts. Hmm. F it. I know he did not just. Arno, no. You did not. Oh, you did not just miss that shot. How did he miss? I can deal all y'all. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. Okay, that's how I deal, y'all. I don't gotta worry about nothing else no more. Even though Arnold doesn't want to, he can hit him. You really? You really do? Y'all all dead, bro. Just like that. Just like that. Oh, you thought it was. Sit down. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, you thought it was. You thought it was smooth, huh? Hmm. Took out all of y'all. Oh, snap. Sit down. Just sit down. I'll help you. All y'all ain't dead yet? Okay. I'll push y'all out of y'all misery. Y'all thought y'all could gank up on me, bro. Sit down and give me your medicine. That's all it is, bro. Give me your medicine. And the smoke bombs. I like free smoke bombs, too. Yeah, Indigo on them. It's the name of one of my songs. Got my medicine. Got two medicine. Cool. I think I'm good to go now. Got some ammunition. Nice. So it was worth killing these guys, then. I don't know why he has makeup powder on him. He's kind of gay, then. He's in here. Of course he's in here. Oh, my God. You know what? I'm going to have to take a risk. Hey! Oh, crap. 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 There's no way I'm getting this again. See? To be honest, I don't care. Come on, Arno. Oh, I was real close, bro. Whatever. I'll find another way of getting there. Like the rooftop. What the heck?
He'll slow down.
What
ready.
The f- Oh my god, not again. Not again, bro. Again with this BS. God, bro. Sometimes you just want to chill out and fall forever, huh, Arno? His face is so straight, that's what makes it worse, bro. Oh my god, bro. Doesn't really matter. He turned around too late. So you don't notice your friends are dead? That's pretty sad.
It was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus.
There you are.
Condemned to death, those are so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of him. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to think that it merited a punishment more gentle than death without rendering himself guilty of the same crime?
A little bit less. My master was the first
to begin. I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our recent activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, La Fenière is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Tom, you haven't heard yet, then?
Heard what?
Well, La Fenière is dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy, and they ask no questions. All right for the killing. Predictable that way.
Show your ugly self up. You the whole snitch. He a whole snitch. What is this man doing in front of me? Oh my god, man. Why? It's his second glitch today. Really, his ugly self really turned around like that? Nah, these guards are gonna piss me off. Hurry up and kill you.
How late do you think they'll go tonight?
No need to make this any harder if these politicians
talk. Oh, tweaking.
Two at the most, half if I bring out the sharp mates. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Watch him kill him anyways.
Clean up your mess, it's tight.
Be right there.
See? Told you they're gonna kill him anyways. Get in there.
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any
He didn't really have to throw him out the window, though. Meeting. This'll do.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Roi des Dunes.
Oh, Sivert and the Roi already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say. Elise.
I mean, you just now noticed that it's Elise.
Clever, Grandma. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well.
Let me listen to this one more time.
You won't always be so lucky.
Right, right.
Leave the execution of our work to you, good, ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final fate.
Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch trip.
Very well.
Who is this father of understanding they always speak about? You were saying? Oh, okay. Escape the area, it says.
Catch him! Watch the exit. The spy will be making a run for it.
How did they know I'm here? Doesn't make sense. Oh. Hey, y'all.
Watch the exit. The spy will be making a run for it.
What the hell? Oh, snap. I don't know what happened there. I can't kill him. I don't know what to do. I can't kill him. He's killing me. Smoke bomb, smoke bomb! That's not a smoke bomb. I'm gone, bro. He's about to kill me. Jesus, that guy was... I could not get a hit on that guy. His defense was that good. Alright, y'all. See y'all in the next episode. Alright, we back with another episode, and we about to go do one more mission. Because that's what I feel like doing. Y'all really thought. I'm trying to figure out how I just... What? I just missed. That was quick. Move, bitch. Move, move. We wanna be wanna be having. Shoot, can I go through here? I don't know why he just climbed to that table. Yep, I can go through here. This man dressed like a monk. I got you, Elise. Oh, okay. Can you get out the crouching animation?
Oh.
Wow, I can do kicks now. What the? Jesus.
What's going on? Where is Monsieur Lafreniere?
He's dead.
What?
Go, I'll explain later.
They really can't aim with them rifles, bro. And they have better rifles than the Americans in the, at this time period, bro. Come on now. Hold this L. I know how to slide on the game. I didn't, his counter thing didn't pop up for some reason. Oh. Popped in his neck, though. You're gone. He should be dead, Louise. Come on now.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure how to get out again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
Really, bro? Does they really have mazes in France like this? You tell me, bitch. Alright, let's go. Alright, yeah. I did that on purpose. Simply because. Now you notice that I'm an enemy? Dang, Elise is taking all my kills. Alright. Oh, what? Wow, really? That is leads to right back there. Okay. Just follow the enemies, pretty much. Can I slide? No. Way too tight. That's what she said. Don't I let you really about to block me? Just kick you to sleep.
Dropping the pace, dead man.
You took a knife. Oh crap. Shut up, Elise, and help me. I know you're really not trying to hit me with that gun. I'm right next to you. You deserve to be killed, bruh. You deserve to be killed, bruh. Who sees us over here? There's no way. But yeah, Assassin's Creed putting in mazes. Come on now. Come on now, y'all. Y'all couldn't think of a better level design. Well, I thought I had the area mapped out already. Guess not. Shut up and let me figure it out. What?
Too many of them to sneak past. We'll have to work together. Take them out quietly.
He's in a young woman.
I think that was.
We're clear. There's a bigger group coming up there.
Ooh, you saw me though. What? Okay, really? You are not about to do this to me. Jesus. Calm down, bro. You know what? This game makes me so angry sometimes. I'm not even gonna refill. Jesus. Oh no. I got you, Elise.
Where Perhaps you can get a better angle from the roof.
He literally just let me climb up there. I'm not worried about you. What the f- Really? I didn't even get a chance to counter that. Is he dead? Yep. Oh! One shot! Woo! He just Call of Duty'd me, bruh. I'll see y'all when I actually get past this dumb part, bruh.
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
But there's nobody in front of you. There's legit nobody in front. Okay, now there's people in front of me. Are you really? Left, 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 left. What? Is that? How did the fat guy get over? What the heck? Alright, y'all. I shall see y'all in the next episode. Despite this game's problems, I love this game. But Jesus. But I'll see y'all in the next episode. Goodbye.